And TCU taking that right once again, leading to 10-6 back to field. Great hits, great hits. He's really showing the endurance there for him. Maintain that record,